feeling in this building. Everybody has a great time. Dusty Armadillo, we opened up in 2002. We're celebrating our 10-year anniversary this year. We're celebrating our second year of the Winter Concert Series so far that are coming. There's a whole list. I mean, Luke Bryan is here, Easton Corbin, Jake Owen. We have Uncle Crackers coming this year here in March. We never had him. Neil McCoy, you can go right down the line, some new ones. Jason Aldean was in the building. Justin Moore has been here several times. Large variety crowd. We have a wide range of people here, from 21 to 61. I mean, there's such a wide range of people that come in here. We have line dance lessons, usually early in the evenings, Wednesdays and Fridays. And it's open dance after that. So we have live music in the wintertime. It's a national concert series. Local bands are in here during the early summer, late summer.
30? Okay.
What are we doing for
Polluters? Love this place.
Chanting lots of fun.
The cold beer.
You walk in, you're probably overwhelmed with the crowd. It varies on different nights, but you walk in, first thing you see is the bar. You hit up the bartenders. Hopefully they're going to be great to you. We like to keep a friendly atmosphere around here. It's a fun atmosphere where all types of people can come. We get young, old. It's a great time. I loved it. I worked here for, it'll be 10 years in May. It's a good time. Jake Owen's my favorite. I always have my favorites. We get the up and coming, and then it seems like they hit shortly after they're here. So it's great for us. We like to have the acts in, get a good name for ourselves. I think it's good exercise, along with you can come out with your friends and have a good time. And if you don't know what you're doing, people aren't going to get mad. They're not going to laugh at you. It's just kind of a good atmosphere, fun, you know, fun to do. You don't need cowboy boots. You don't need a hat. Have a good time at the Dusty Armadillo.